the next chapter is about solving errors during the code generation in the motor control workbench.
If you start with the motor control workbench and set up something wrongly, then you can during the generation you can receive some message with some information that something is wrong. In the log part, info part, you can read what is the problem. If you double click on that, you will switch to the exact window with the problem. In this case, it's a maximal modulation index. It's defined at some limit due to efficiency, and you have to take care about that. You see the list of variables which is possible to change. Something going from the hardware, it's not a possible change, or you have to increase the hardware functionality, and you can change also some software setup.
So in this case, we will concentrate on the PWM frequency, because this one is very easily changeable. So let's come to the drive management, open the drive settings, where the PWM frequency is selected as 30,000 Hertz. So let's change it to 20,000 and close the dialog box and save your project and generate the code again. And finally, we can see that the project was generated successfully and the project was properly saved on our hard drive.